Let me just say that the topic of discussion that we're talking about today over here, I think it's time to address it, what they say, bracha b'tchaktana. You know, the rabbis said abuse, addiction, suicides. The communication that I've had with Zvi, it seems like most of these cases start out with sexual abuse of a child or a boy. That's where it starts out. I know that after we had an event in Lakewood with the Rebbe Brudny, when this issue of, and I'm going to repeat the word, I hope nobody gets offended, but I think it's have to say it, of sexual abuse of our children, calls started pouring in from, not from children, started pouring in from 20, 30-year-old, even one case we had a 50-year-old individual that called, that's been married with children, grandchildren, that never had a peaceful day in their lives because of what occurred to them as children. I think that this issue is an issue that has lots and lots of problems. There is no solution, immediate solution. There's no press of a button that solves everybody's problem. But the first solution is that we must recognize that this is an actual problem in our community, in our firm world. It happens. It happens consistently. It happens quite a bit. And like I said, I'm not a therapist. There is no easy solution. But the first solution in order to be able to deal with this is we have to recognize that it's a problem. Just to give you an idea, we are right now in the process of forming an Amudim organization in Israel. Donny is over here, Donny Silverstein is over here. He is actually, we already have an office that opened up in Israel. This is not a problem in New York, Los Angeles, or Cleveland, or Chicago. This is a problem in Yerushalayim, in Beersheba, in Tzfat, and Eilat. We're having the same exact problems. Our children are being molested. Our children are being sexually abused. And if we don't sit down and say we have a problem and this needs to be addressed and this needs to be resolved, we're not going anywhere. Baruch Hashem, the Gedolei HaDor are on board. In Israel, we have Ross Soloveitchik is on board, 100% openly coming and saying this thing must be addressed, must be resolved. So, I don't know what else to say. I know that Zvi is very much hands-on involved. I'm not hands-on involved. He's doing the work. He's doing great work, and there's other organizations that address this, but the first solution is, I'll repeat it over again, we need to recognize there's a problem. We need to recognize that we need to deal with this. So, thank you all for being here, and hopefully, with the leadership that we have in here in Israel, we'll address this. The Mashiach needs to come. That's the solution. Thank you.